Today, you'll know about something powerful and admirable occasional in India. This profession will leave you in satisfaction, gladness and respect. Indian Territorial Army. Territorial Army is an organization of volunteers who receive military training for a few days in a year so that in case of an emergency, they can be mobilized for the defense of the country. In short, during wars, rescues, operation or any time any shortage of force is there, you are called. Isn't it the most wonderful thing, serving our country when our country needs us? Britishers, including Europeans and Indians, formed Indian Defence Force. It was established on 9th October 1917 in order to release regular troops from garrison duties during the First World War. Indians were volunteers, but the Europeans residing in British India are recruited compulsorily. The Indian Defence Force was renamed as Auxiliary Force for Europeans and the Indian Territorial Force for Indians in 1920. The modern Territorial Army was inaugurated by the first Indian Governor General of India, Shri C. Rajagopalachari, on 9th October 1949 after the Independence Territorial Army Act was passed in 1948. Territorial Army units have actively involved in military operations in 1962, 1965 and 1971. The Terries have also taken part in Operation Pavan in Sri Lanka, Operation Rakshak in Punjab and Jammu Kashmir, Operation Rhino and Operation Bajrang in the Northeast. Departmental units came to the aid of the civil authorities during industrial unrest and natural calamities, and the most famous being earthquake in Latur, Uttarkashi in Garhwal Himalaya and the super cyclone in Orissa. The Territorial Army currently has around 40,000 first-line troops and another estimate 1.5 lakh second-line troops. Many prominent Indians have been a part of the Territorial Army, like Kapil Dev, Sachin Pilot, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, Mohanlal Vishwanathan and many more. Territorial Army is a great medium for civilians to become a part of the glory and tradition of the Indian Army. This is a wonderful opportunity for the people who would like to serve the country.
Follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Ragashree Video.